Hi Pradeep, welcome to FinBuzz. Pradeep is a CR for Oil and Gas, MBA Oil and Gas, and he's here to discuss with us what is the impact of the union budget on the oil and gas sector. Well Pradeep, according to you, do you feel any benefit for the LNG or the natural gas import the budget has?
Thanks Prashant for giving us an opportunity over here. I believe that's what oil and gas sector, you know, India mostly relies back on the oil and gas sector. So very crucial reforms, whatever happens, that's very much important. And when I talk specifically about the LNG and the natural gas sector, yes, this budget has given certain liability. It has reduced the custom duty, you know, which has impacted a lot. Now this has given a boost to two of the sectors, if you consider. One, the power sector, it has given a benefit to the power sectors, because what has happened is the reduction in the custom duty and the excise duty will give a boost to the power sector to increase and reduce the cost.
Okay.
So it has naturally added value, and even the budget has given whatever the natural gas or the nuclear fuel which we import, or the steam coal or the coal, will be reduced with the custom duty.
Pradeep, what's your opinion on the hailing petroleum subsidy that has been just given in this union budget?
Regarding the hailing the petroleum subsidy, yes, subsidy is a very important part. As of now, if you just look at it, after the administrative pricing mechanism,
yes, the ABS has been reduced, right?
So the hailing, if you just have a look at it, the current estimated pricing is about around 68,850 crores, which was estimated.
Right.
But the budget has allowed at around 43,650 crores.
Okay.
Now the deficit is around 21,000.
Okay. That's a big issue.
That's a big issue.
Right.
So if you talk about this subsidy, yes, this budget, no, it has the subsidy hailing over has still been a problem. Whether the government will be able to suffix it, that's still a challenge. And you know, apart from this, there's a disinvestment coming up.
Okay.
Like all the blue chip companies in India,
right.
The government is trying to take over 30,000 crores.
Okay.
And like maybe into sale or oil or ONGC.
Okay.
Now, if that comes up with a stake, then I think it may add benefit.
Okay. There was also a talk about the cess and the custom duties.
Mm-hmm.
There were some reforms, they were expected, there were some explanations from the industry about the cess and the custom duties and what has come down. What's your take on it?
Yes, there is a major take. Now, Jaipal Reddy, the union budget has come up with is that they have increased the cess tax.
Yeah,
cess has come from 80% above. Earlier it was around 2,500.
Right.
Now, at present it is around 4,500.
Sure.
Now, this is a big concern for some of the oil giants like Oil India Limited,
okay,
and ONGC.
So it will have a negative kind of an effect.
Yes, it will have definitely a negative kind of impact, absolutely. Because by increasing 80%, it is definitely going to cause a problem in the exploration.
Right. So this is somewhere going to affect the customers also down the line, because they are the oil companies and somewhere going to pass on their little burden to this cess duty thing. Going to affect the customer.
Yes, mostly it's a diesel dominated country, in India at present.
Exactly.
So if you just talk about the overall impact, if you see the last year deficit, India has been a strong growing in terms of economy. If you see back, we had a GDP growth of around 8.4% for past preceding 2 years. If you talk about 2011 and 12, we had a GDP growth of around 6.9%.
Okay.
Now, apart from this, in the last year, we had a lot of various issues coming up. Either maybe the European crisis, debt crisis, then the Japanese earthquake, or it may be other issues.
Okay.
So, but still, I believe that India is a long runner in terms of the economic growth. And yes, this cess tax has a lot of impact. Okay.
Right. Thanks, Pradeep. Thanks for your valuable opinion on the oil and gas sector. We'll see you around sometime. Thank you for coming on FinBuzz. Thank you.
It was my pleasure. Thanks a lot.